This is dangerous. I walk through my fears and watch it.